It is biased every day. I listen to the news in English so that I could learn how to translate. I read the sports sections. I don't read the sports sections because I don't like. I listen popular music since I was a child. Since I understand English, I could read it. So that everybody will have a good time tonight. If everybody spend all together, finish your work so that you won't have nothing to do. Because I stayed out late last night, I feel tired. Study 2. Sentences related by cause and consequence. We study the cracks on the surface. As a result, we have learned that the ice is thin enough to break. Notice the use of so, therefore, consequently, to relate the second sentence to the first. Animals are very necessary to us, so we should treat them with respect. Therefore, we should treat them with respect. Consequently, we should treat them with respect. Mm-hmm. As a result, we should treat them with respect.
Mm-hmm.
Because of this, we should treat them with respect. For this reason, we should treat them with respect. Thus, we should treat them with respect. Use so, therefore, etc. at the beginning of a sentence to indicate that the sentence is a consequence of the preceding one. Separate, therefore, consequently by a pause in speaking and by a comma in writing. Don't separate so by a comma.
Entonces, hasta ahí nomás. ¿Qué cosa es lo que quiere decir cada uno de estos que son?
Consecuencias.
Consecuencias. Por lo tanto, así nosotros, ¿no? Therefore, de esa manera, no. Therefore, consecuentemente, como resultado, debido a esto, por esta razón, así que, pero el therefore,
de esta manera.
No. Therefore, esto se tiene que aprender. Y esas cosas son las que se las vas a leer tú cuando te des los libros de medicina. Ahí están muchos de esos, el das como por lo tanto. Entonces escribe. Es por lo tanto consecuentemente es después de una razón lógica. Entonces por lo tanto, qué te digo, pues por lo tanto, el haber prendido fuego ocasionó un incendio. Ahí está. En un taller. Así que, etc. El gas. Como está ahí, el as a result, como resultado. ¿Ves? Todos esos. Because of this, debido a esto. Y también está el for the reason, por esta razón. Ya. Sigue. Sí.
Use so, therefore, at the beginning of the sentence to indicate that the sentence is a consequence of the preceding one. Separate, therefore, consequently by a pause in speaking and by a comma in writing. Do not separate so by a comma.
No se debe separar, ¿no?
So by a comma.
No se debe separar.
No se debe separar so by a comma.
No se debe separar.
No se debe separar so por una coma, el resto se separa.
Por eso, pues. Puedo decir therefore, comma. Consequently, comma. Pero el so that.
¿Cuál so that? So.
So nada más ya. Así. El so.
Produce original sentences that are reasonable consequences of the ones given. Respond individually using the cause and consequence words suggested. We are planning an excursion to the mountains this weekend. Therefore, we will need some food for lunch and dinner. The mountains are very far from here. For this reason, we should walk many hours. We would like to arrive around 10 o'clock and it takes 3 hours to get there. So we have to be hurry. The weather was cold in the mountains the last time we went. Thus, the factor set a fire. Thus, we do a fire.
Yeah.
Three people were exhausted by the cold. Consequently, they were sick. They had matches and they got red wood when they got there. Because of this, we made a fire. They had a frying pan, oil, and some hamburger meat. So we make hamburgers.
¿Por qué, güey?
Make hamburgers.
¿Pero quién es ellos?
We make some food.
¿Ellos?
We make some food.
Ay, Dios mío. Acá dice bien claro que they have.
Yeah, they make some food. Everybody was hungry, therefore.
Por lo tanto.
Everybody had their food.
No, entonces. Therefore, por lo tanto. Si todos están hambrientos, ¿qué debo hacer? Por lo tanto,
they buy
foods. Sí.
¿Dónde van a comprar comida en
no
medio
sé,
de la montaña?
No sé, lo que sea. Sí.
They forgot to bring anything to drink. As a result, they don't drink.
Sí.
They found a stream of fresh water. Thus, the water was cold. They forgot to bring drinking cups, so they couldn't drink anything.
Study.
Passage. It looks like a giant eggshell that has been cracked. A baby was trapped in the burning house across the street. Felicita knew it. Felicita had been asked to babysit. She could have been distracted by the TV, but she wasn't. Suddenly, the flames could be seen by anybody. Felicita ran across the street into the burning house and heard the baby crying. She wrapped it in a blanket and ran out. The baby's life was saved. Felicita will be honored by the fire chief. She will be given a medal for bravery. She is being praised by everybody. This morning she was being interviewed on the radio while photographers took pictures of her for the newspaper.
Mm-hmm.
Felicita has been named Baby Sister of the Year.
Mm-hmm. Entonces, ¿qué estamos estudiando ahorita? Have been, was, could be, will be being. Estamos estudiando
pasivos.
con él has sido, o has estado, o has visto, o has preguntado, has estado preguntando, has estado preguntando. ¿Sí? ¿Cómo se usa? Felisa lo sabía, dice, un bebé había sido raptado, ¿no? Fue raptado en la no sé qué. Me callé. Felisa lo sabía.
Atrapado,
no sé qué.
Felisa, un bebé estuvo atrapado en la casa quemándose, frente de la calle. Felicitas lo supo. Felicitas estuvo había sido preguntada para o había sido requerida para ser nadana. Ella pudo haber estado distraída por la televisión, pero no lo estuvo. De pronto, las flamas se podían ver vistas por cualquiera.
Podían ser vistas.
Felicitas cruzó la calle, cruzó la calle. Entró en la casa quemándose y escuchó el bebé llorando. Ella lo envolvió en una tela blanca y corrió afuera. La vida del bebé fue salvada. Felicitas va a ser
honrada
por los bomberos. Ella será
le darán
una medalla por ser brava.
Bravura.
Ella ha sido orada por todos. Esta mañana ella estuvo siendo
entrevistada
en la radio mientras los fotógrafos le tomaban fotos de ella para los periódicos. Felicita ha sido nombrada la nana del año.
Ya está. Así. ¿Ya? Sí.
The passive voice indicates that the subject is the receiver of
passive
the action.
Passive voice. Sí.
A baby was trapped. The baby's life was saved. The passive is constructed by the appropriate tense of the auxiliary be and the past participle of the verb.
Entonces el verbo está en pasado pasivo, que es el has been, ¿cierto? Y el has been.
Is saved, was saved, was being saved, has been saved, will be saved. The object of the corresponding active sentence becomes the subject of the passive one. Felicitas saved the baby's life. The baby's life was saved. The subject of the active sentence can be expressed in a by phrase. The chief will honor Felicitas. Felicitas will be honored by the chief. Examples of corresponding forms of the active and passive. She saves the baby. The baby is saved by her.
Lo mismo, ¿cierto?
She saved the baby. The baby was saved by her.
Yeah.
They will honor Felicitas. Felicitas will be honored by them.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody is praising her. She is being praised by everybody.
Mm-hmm.
They were praising her.
Mm-hmm.
She was being praised by them.
Mm-hmm.
They have made her an heroine. She has been made a heroine. They had asked her to babysit. She had been asked to babysit. The TV could have distracted her. She could have been distracted by the TV. The planes should have alerted the police. The police should have been alerted by the planes. The firemen would have saved the baby if they had been there. The baby would have been saved by the firemen if they had been there.
Entonces, esta es la parte, puedo decir, normal, pero esto es la otra forma de decirlo, ¿cierto? Es la misma situación, solamente que lo estoy haciendo ya como que ya fue hecho, como que ya va a ser hecho, mientras que esta es la forma normal. ¿Está bien? Entonces, de una vez, práctica. Tú tienes que recargar y comenzar a meter en tu cuaderno. Ya lo propio, práctica.